There are around 15 lakh migrant workers in the city of Bangalore. So they usually come for work in construction field. This workforce is one of the most unorganized sector in our country. So with our experience, we realized that for every 8 worker, there are at least one child. So what happens in this process is that children are also with this family, so they miss schooling in this because of this transition. Around 100 billion children in the country who are not having access to quality education or quality health. And I would say in a city like Bangalore, at least there are, before I mentioned, at least 1 lakh children like that who are not able to access any of these things. So that was the starting point of Gubbachi Learning Community. And we cater to children who are under the age of 12, who are dropped out from school, migrated from other parts of the country and other parts of the state. So we teach them for 6 months to 1 year and help them to join a government school. So we teach Kannada, English and mathematics to all the children. Any child can start her learning wherever she is. The advantage of this is that even if the child is away for 2-3 weeks or 1 or 2 months, she can come back and start where she was before she left. We made sure that at the center we have a friendly, safe environment for the children. There are 2-3 settlements, worker settlements near our school. So what we do, we go to their houses and persuade them to come to school, saying that for the younger siblings we have a early child care center, and for the older ones we will teach them. We cannot claim a huge impact right now. We can claim that 50-60 children are mainstreamed to a government school. But we cannot assure that they will stay there because of their life situations. But the impact in a way is that they had a meaningful, positive learning experience throughout the time whenever they are with us and in the government school where we are working. And to claim a situation like their life is completely changed or came out of poverty, that can only happen when a systemic change happens and our system is inclusive for everyone's development in this country. It is a real issue which everyone needs to address who lives in the urban space. You should not be able to sleep peacefully in the house where you are living because it's built by people who are coming from other parts of the country and they are having a very not good life for them and for their children. If we are not addressing this issue, just imagine what happens. There are a lack of children who are growing up in the city without having proper education, proper nutrition and proper any kind of living facilities. And what will happen to those children? They have to be part of slum. That means our slum is going to, it's a recipe for more and more slums in the country, which is not good for them definitely and not good for the entire society. And the society should feel ashamed and painful about this happening around us and not seeing it.